iPhone 14 and iPhone 14 Pro have got a really incredibly handy feature, which hopefully you'll never need to use, called Satellite SOS. Basically, if ever you find yourself in trouble without any cell signal, you can use a satellite to share your location and to get some help. Now, obviously this isn't something that you can test just on a whim, because it would contact the emergency services and that would obviously be dangerous. But Apple have built in a little demo mode that you can try on your phone, so if you ever needed it in the future, you would know what to do. So jump into Settings and then scroll right down to Emergency SOS. From here towards the bottom of that screen, you'll see a new option if you're on an iPhone 14 or 14 Pro for the Satellite SOS feature, and you can tap to try the demo. This will activate a whole new screen on your phone that you won't have seen before, and it will guide you through the process. Essentially, you need to be outdoors with a clear view of the sky, so if you're in like woodland or something, that might make it hard to use. And in a real emergency situation, your phone would prompt you with some key questions, such as your location, your current status, are you injured, are you okay, are you lost, and that will then send that data for you in your message. But for this demo itself, all you're going to do is send you the text message via satellite. So when you continue, it will deactivate your mobile data and your Wi-Fi for a short time, and then you'll get your satellite connectivity screen. As you move your phone in a kind of circle shape above your head, it will start to find satellites in the sky, and you'll get a little green section of that circle. Aim your phone at that green section to establish a connection, and keep it there for quite a while it sends data. As soon as a connection has been established, you'll go into an iMessage view that looks like this, and then you'll see at the top the progress of that message being sent. Because it's going via satellite, it's going to be a lot slower than a normal iMessage or SMS message. However, apart from that, this functions like a normal conversation. You can send a different message, you can type in your location, any information that's important, and the emergency response team will see that, and they can reply to you as well. It's important to note that you need to keep your phone aimed at that satellite to send and receive messages in this mode. When you've finished, you can end the demo and go back to your iPhone as normal, but at least you know now that that option is there, and if ever you find yourself in trouble, which hopefully you won't, without any signal, you've now got this new option to get you in touch with the emergency services.